finished briefing with the PRA-U student from Asasi Unimas.
Then we have group two with Ms. Nor Farahi.
This time around, there will be 150 life sciences students from PRA-U visiting medical school, Unimas. And they will be exposed to mortuary, clinical simulation, and also to anatomy and physiology museum. Thank you.
Welcome and very good afternoon. Okay, can you hear me?
Yes.
Untuk hari ini saja. Minggu depan saya nak cuti lah. Tak tahu siapa nak terima. Ya. So clinical simulation center sebenarnya kita establish tahun 2014. Seperti yang ada sekarang ni, khusus tentang jalan untuk para doktor, para paramedik, doktor dari KKM, doktor dari general practitioner.
Very good afternoon. We are in the mortuary of the Faculty of Medicine and Health Sciences of the UNIMAS, and I am now preparing to show the cadaver to the applicants and to explain, to reveal some of the secrets of the human body, because medical doctor is supposed to know anatomy very well, and we are using these dead bodies, these cadavers, for teaching purpose only, for the students to have a very good understanding and knowledge of anatomy. And here we can see that this is the chest in there, and that's scar of fascia, which is fibrous there. And
nervous sikit.
Okay, what about you?
Berani tak berani, kena tengok lah juga kan.
So nak jadi doktor kan nurse ni?
Doktor.
Doktor eh?
I'm so excited.
Okay. Berani ni? Tak berani?
First time.
Dengan zikir banyak. Ada yang pernah pensan juga ni? Tak berani ke?
Berani?
So,
tengok nanti.
Okay, good.
Jadi saya nak pegang organ.
Nak organ eh? Excited eh?
Good luck saya.
Oh, boleh. Dari mana bro?
Dari Kedah.
Dari orang Kedah eh? Okay, orang Kedah jauh belajar kat Sarawak eh?
Kedah
okay,
good. Kita pasti.
Pasti tak pasti eh? Berani eh? Berani ke takut eh?
Okay.
Okay eh? Okay, jangan pingsan sudah. Okay guys, you are the last one.
It's enlightening, isn't it? Yeah, I've been inside.
It's fun. It's a great place.
It's awesome.
It's great.
Good. Anyone do a talk?
Yes.
Hi, we're having fun today.
Oh, fun. Excited? Nak pilih?
Boleh. Sabar.
Say something.
Aura dia.
Aura.
Tengok mayat ada aura.
Hari ni 20 hari bulan.
Oh, yang aura tu 19. Okay. Anyone?
Tak sedar dong. Happy untuk melihat mayat untuk pertama kali. Bukan ni, kan telah berlaku selalu.
Jangan pingsan sudah. Okay. Right. Boleh ya? Tak pingsan eh?
Tak.
Tak, confident eh? Okay, tak takut? Boleh? Handsome, mayat?
Oh, handsome!
Dia bangun.
Bangun, eh? Okay, tak takut, eh? Okay, the lecturer is Dr. Saiful.
Oh,
female body and the male body, but we only take out the male body, male and also female, just the reproductive organ. Okay, so here, if you see here, this is the skin. Okay, and why do you think that we have holes here? This is the nipple lah. Female body is quite fat compared to this body. This body is quite slim. And then at the back of your liver, you can see there are one structure, porch-like structure. This is the gallbladder.
I got better back.
Takut eh?
Excited
eh? Tapi tak takut lah. Oh, okay. Berani eh? Okay. Malala tahu dapat aura 20 hari ni.